Hi, this is Patrick Denard. I'm an orthopedic shoulder specialist in Oregon. I want to share with you how we're responding to coronavirus. First, my heart goes out to people out there who are dealing with emotional, medical, or financial stress due to this very difficult time. There's two issues really that are coming up orthopedically. Number one is access to surgery. In the state of Oregon, as in many states, elective surgery is on hold until June, and that's to preserve personal protective equipment for people who really need it. So we're only able to surgically care for traumatic injuries, fractures, and other conditions where we have problems that are going to compromise somebody's outcome if they don't have surgery within 3 months. The second issue is access to care. So the number of clinical spots has decreased in an effort to decrease the spread of coronavirus, but we're still trying to maintain access by offering telehealth visits or virtual visits for those who are interested. So if you still like to learn about a problem in your shoulder, we can do that in a virtual setting. And you can find information on that on our website or reach out to us and we can walk you through this process. It's really quite simple. But in the meantime, I hope everybody is hanging in there and stay healthy. We look forward to this being all behind us. Take care.